morning. 16 markets traded overnight in Australia. All got not too shabby. Let's go and have a coffee. We got 7 race courses, UK and Ireland, this afternoon. So, hoping for a clean sweep. Most, I'm not even possibly allowed to.